Okay, guys, I didn't know we could do this with a strawberry, so I come here just to show you guys what I learned today. And really funny, so the strawberry with the regular green stuff here, you get the regular straw, put it here, and that's it. You have the strawberry clean and ready.